We live in our 45-foot toy hauler and tow it with a semi-truck. We carry a smart car behind the truck cab as our get-around vehicle. We're often asked, how do you get that up there? We have ramps that we store on the truck. We unfold the ramps, place them on the truck bed, and drive the car up. There are chocks on the other side of the bed to keep the car from falling off. And we strap the wheels to the chocks, put away the ramps, and we're done.